It's your girl Pocahontas, and y'all know where we at, man. We is at a considered like a block party at Homestead today. So that's where we're at, guys. They're throwing it at this car wash area. We just got here like 20 minutes ago. Seems like it's late. So it's New Year's Eve, and this is the block party where we're gonna, you know, be celebrating. So yeah, today is not Sunday. Today is a Saturday. So stay tuned for tomorrow, because I know we're gonna have some Sunday fun day for tomorrow. Also, I just want to say Happy New Year's to everybody. God bless y'all, and I hope y'all have an amazing 2023. Hope y'all manifest everything that y'all been asking for. So yeah, before we get right into the video, I just want to go ahead and show y'all the outfit of the day. Y'all already know the drill. Ain't nothing special, but a little close up, just a white crop top. I got like this baggy cargo jeans. Is that jeans? Yeah, can you show them my jeans? I'm getting a little down. Okay, gotcha. So I got some cargo jeans and I got my sneakers on. Hope y'all can see them. Okay. So yeah, man, that's the outfit of the day. Let's get right into the video, because this is about to be popping and I don't want to miss now.
Y'all already know what time it is, man.
Alright guys, so as y'all can see, we are at this car wash. Can y'all see it? That's where they're throwing the block party. It seems like it's gonna be popping, y'all. But it's not too many cars going. It's not too many cars right now. Just like I said, it started like 20. Started at 4, but everybody starts showing up at 5. So pretty much, you know, the fun should be starting like anytime soon.
Good,
try to get this car?
I know.
we might be heading out because y'all can see the laws. They are about to shut this down just because all the Mopars are doing, like, you know, the burnouts and the fast driving. So they might start shutting this down, like, literally right now. And I haven't heard anything else going on, like, another, you know, location. But we're still going to swing by MLK because you already know after every each block party, MLK is the second spot. So we're going to go to MLK right after this. And yeah, in case I don't get any more footage for tonight.